we reckless. Yeah, you guessed it. Young and the Reckless. You didn't notice? You didn't subscribe yet? You better check it. You better like it. Young and the Reckless. Young and the Reckless. Young and the Reckless. Hey guys.
What's up, you guys?
Back at it again, Young and the Reckless 7. We're here with another reaction. This one is big. BTS at the 2018 Billboard
Music Awards.
Music Awards. And they're performing. And they
love.
And they won an award.
Yeah, of course they.
Okay.
So exciting. And so exciting.
Here we go.
Whew.
Let's do this. She's wearing headphones.
Yeah, because it's loud. The girls are for everything.
Wow, eh?
Look at that love, though.
And they get even louder.
Come on. It just took you too long to come out.
Here we go. Jeez, look at the shadows, eh? In the back.
I'm sorry, I have to be calm. I'm fine.
Okay, listen to the background singers everywhere. The whole crowd's background singers.
Get it.
The whole world's watching this right now. They're just like going off.
Oh, girl, calm down, girl.
Just
don't breathe. Just breathe.
You got that international love, eh?
The love, though. Wonderful. They deserve it.
Okay. Look at her going, eh? Look at that.
Ooh.
International.
That's wow. Wow. Apart. And it's not just because it's English. So it's like,
the black girls just loving it, eh?
Oh my god, I freaking love them.
I feel you, girl.
Love you.
This is a long performance, Sam, and you're killing it.
BTS, eh? Performing in front of the whole world. Second year, right?
Second time. Mm-hmm.
Second year, killing it.
And they also won that same award last year, too. Wow.
Amazing.
They're just still yelling. Because they're awesome.
Amazing.
Well, I'm freaking excited that we got to watch that tonight.
Huge.
Mm-hmm.
BTS holding it down for the whole world like that. Wow. Well, if the people around the world never heard of BTS before, they definitely heard
of
them
now.
Now.
Mm-hmm.
They definitely know now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. That's huge, eh?
Wow, they so deserve to be there, too. I said that before, and I'll say it again. They absolutely deserve
I was looking online, too, earlier on today, seeing some videos. They met up with everybody. They met up with Backstreet Boys.
Really?
Yeah, they met up with Backstreet Boys over there.
Wow. Well, because they're a boy band, too, right?
That yeah, a few people, actually. I can't remember anybody else right now, but yeah, a few people. They're just going around. Everybody wanted... Everybody's, I can imagine all the...
All
the
like,
celebrities...
They want to meet them.
Yeah,
like,
all the celebrities want to meet them, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I could totally imagine they all wanted to see who BTS was.
Yeah. So, hey, that's pretty good. Hey, I hope you guys like this. A few of you guys actually suggested this, so there you go.
We remembered. Hey,
we
got
it. So if you guys like this, let us know. Leave a like. Leave us some comments. Let us know what you think. And subscribe. Please leave us. And hit that bell.
Bell. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Yeah. So that way you guys get notified every time we upload something.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Peace.
Later.